It's a day
that you have been looking on God's for. Especially after 65th birthday, man begin to look up to God. I'm going to 70. And the Lord has brought you to 70 today.
Chief is never tired. He's very, very innovative, always trying to achieve a particular target. So once you put him to task, you are sure you are going to succeed.
Was his beautiful car. Here is this young man who just stepped out of his car. He stand alone in his Camaro. Very beautiful sport car. My friends and I will be peeping from the window. We made it a daily habit. Now, where is that? When is that man, the movie star? Because we mistake him to. Somebody is also in the movie apart from being in the petroleum business. Trendy, always smartly dressed. And a lot many times we'll greet him over and over again. You will not know we are trying to admire him.
Me too that the father took very special care of him. Among the things he had in his life was this first car which somebody had talked or asked about. It was a Mercedes-Benz. By the time he owned that Mercedes-Benz, bulletproof cars were not very many in town. We used to call it Bomber because it was so rugged. With this very rascally boy I've got, he could get himself into a lot of trouble. He could get himself into a lot of ditches. He could get himself hitting other people's cars. So they gave him one that could resist all of that.